Remember all them Christmases you had when you was a kid? Where your mom and daddy fooled you for years and years. Then when you found out there was a Santa Claus, you was wishing in that daddy kept on fooling you. I've done it to all of my kids, and now I'm doing it to my grandkids. Good time of the year is Christmas time. Me and my wife have spent most of our money in our married life to make our children and grandchildren happy on Christmas and birthdays. Christmas is a good time of the year for children. Have a bad time of year for the old man. Boy, it ain't too bad though. You can have your drink or two and go to all the Christmas parties. Well, Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer, he's got a very shiny nose. Right like mine. And if you ever saw it, you might even say it glows. All of the other reindeer, they used to laugh and call him names. They never let old Rudolph join in any reindeer game. Then one foggy Christmas Eve, Santa came to say, Rudolph, with your nose so bright, won't you guide my sleigh tonight? Then how the reindeers loved him as they shouted I was bleeding. Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer, you go down in history. Well, they call him there goes Dancer and Prancer and Donner and Blitzen's Blitzer. But do you know the famousest reindeer of all? It's Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer. Has a very shiny nose. And if you ever saw it, you might even say it glows. All of them other mooses and reindeers used to stop and call him names. They didn't want no red-nosed Rudolph joining in the reindeer game. Then one foggy Christmas Eve, Santa came to say, Rudolph, with your nose so bright, won't you guide my sleigh tonight? Then how the reindeers loved him as they shouted out his glee. Rudolph, the red-nosed reindeer, you go down in history. Here comes Santa Claus, here comes Santa Claus, right down Santa Claus Lane. Blixen and blixen, all the reindeer pulling on the rain. Night, holy night, bright round yon virgin mother and child. Holy infant, so tender and mild. Little Lord Jesus, asleep on.